Hi, hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I would just like to give a short presentation on the $100,000 gaming PC that I want to build with funding from the help of folks like you. And the reason for the price, I want to get that out of the way because I know it's a major point of contention, because he wants $100,000. Okay, yeah, I get it. You know, that's a shit ton of money for a gaming PC. But the parts that I am looking for are extremely rare and powerful, and they cost a lot of money. With this, I could play any sort of thing. I could do a bunch of video editing. You know, it would be really helpful for my YouTube career. So, here are the parts that I will need funding for. So we got the RAM. It's an exotic RAM. It's by a brand called Hydrogen. It's 128 gigs. That's the model I'm going for. I know, the model I'm going for is 128. This one says like 1,000 or 1,000,000 or whatever on the bottom there. I really don't know what that number is for, but it's probably just like branding. So, we got the RAM out of the way. So, that's 100. We got the GPU by a company called Uranium 235. I'm assuming that's like their whole their naming beast. Kind of like their name, the way they name their GPUs. Kind of like how, you know, GeForce, NVIDIA has their RTX 2070, RTX 2080. 3070, 3080, 3090. So this is what I'm going to need. This is the actual GPU here you see in this little corner right here. It's a very powerful GPU. I could play lots of games with it. I could do a lot of things with it. It'd be really helpful for my career. And the CPU, it's by a brand called PLU. And this one, it's pretty straightforward. Does the processing. I believe it's like 400,000 gigahertz. Speed, it's pretty nice, it's decent, you know, and the next part, I didn't want to spend too much money on the case, because I outward appearances are really cool and nice, but you know, it's all about the internals, about what it can do, not what it looks like. You know, you could have the prettiest amazing looking gaming PC, but it can't run shit. So the case that I'm going for is this. Yeah. It's a pretty decently sized case. I could have gone for the extreme version. It's a little bit bigger than this one, but I think it would work really well. It would serve its purpose. It looks a little rough around the edges, but that's what you do with gaming PCs. You give and take. You choose what you want to allocate your resources into, kind of, you know, like what I learned from The Verge. In conclusion, I would like to thank you for giving me your time. And with this rig, I can play many games like Rainbow Six Siege, Fortnite, Call of Duty, and Minecraft. It's very, very popular games there. It would help boost my career. If you have any suggestions for any kind of games that I should play, feel free to write them in the comments. I would very appreciate your comments, honestly. Thank you for your time, and have a nice day. So fucking moron.